How about a wonderful little death race through the lovely and scenic Marauder Fort? Gentlemen,
I will say though, this is easily one of my favorite racing games. Like, I really had a lot of fun playing this one, even though the saving system sucks. That guy did not last long. Bronze is a 90. I don't know how I'm not hitting these guys. And I'm talking about the ones up in front, like this one right here.
Wham bam, baby!
There you go, you're finally gone.
I won the bet!
Next time you and your thugs want to fight, maybe you should pick on someone your own size.
My, my. I finally get to meet the great racer, Jak.
And
what?
What about me?
Oh, yes. You're the loudmouth storyteller from the bar. But Jak. Your reputation precedes you. Oh, but I'm forgetting my manners. My name is Razer. Maybe you've heard of me? I work for Mizo. Eventually, everyone does.
I'm from out of town.
Yes, you are, aren't you? And you're showing my boys up on the track out there.
Don't make me put on my goggles and show you how it's done. You wouldn't live long enough to see me cross the finish line.
I'm ready whenever you are.
Oh, I'm sure we'll match up soon enough. The race of the century, eh? In the meantime, watch your back. I've had someone arranged a few surprises this time out.
Oh, look, a little doom bucket.
He's won another shiny vehicle. You've won new side panels. Well, well, look what the lucky winner's won.
The Marauder area is a real neck breaker.
Lots of terrain shifts and challenging turn approaches. Look for a clean line through the rolling tundra and make jumps.
Oh, I remember this one. I'll wait to do this one.
This is an artifact.
I don't like artifacts. Fuck out, dude.
This is a freeze rally, Jack. Racing fast isn't the most important thing in this trial. You also have to hit the time freezers to stop the clock and get the lowest time. Running into each freezer will halt the clock for a set amount of seconds. The more you freeze the clock, the lower your overall time will be. Some freezers are worth more time than others, so pick your path wisely. Beat the lowest times to win. Good luck!
I thought I did spin. Oh yeah, that's right. I had to restart because the save system sucks. There we go. That's my kind of car.
All right, let's wait for it. Go.
I was about to say, better not. Oh, no, oh. I was about to say, it better not turn me, like, the bump better not push me away from it. Oh, I have to do two laps? Oh. Thing is too, you have to time, you have to perfectly, if I remember right, you have to perfectly fit, like, you have to make sure you don't get a lot, because if you do get a lot, then your second lap's not going to be as good, because you don't get the other stuff back. Let's take the bridge this time. There might be something good up here. Or not. You know, there's never anything good up here. Except death. I missed it. There we go. I got the bottom. I did not see that right there. Oh, I have time. Oh, I got a few more turns and then I'm at the finish line.
You've earned a new truck!
All right, let's see.
This is a cold track.
Circuit race.